And now, here are the nominees for lead actor in a drama series.
Reggae Jean Page,
Bridgerton.
This is what happens.
When one is angry.
When one burns for someone who does not feel the same.
Josh O'Connor, The Crown.
I refuse to be blamed any longer for this grotesque misalliance.
Jonathan Majors, Lovecraft Country.
I love that the heroes get to go on adventures in other worlds, defeat the monster, save the day.
Matthew Rhys, Perry Mason.
If the truth is obscured by distraction or lies, you'll never achieve justice.
Billy Porter, Pose. Sterling K. Brown, This Is Us.
Things like this have been happening to black people for years, and we've never talked about it.
She's a multi-award winning actress, singer, and dancer. Please welcome Catherine Zeta-Jones.
Thank you very much. Thank you. Hello, everyone. I have always believed that the greatest gift an actor can receive is a tremendous variety of roles to choose from. To see the performances of all these amazing actors in this category, we can all rest assured they all chose well. So here we have it, the Emmy for Outstanding Lead Actor in a Drama Series. And the Emmy goes to Josh O'Connor, The Crown.
I'm an absolute wreck. Okay. Thank you so much for this. That's the first line. Making The Crown has been the most rewarding 2 years of my life. And the cast and crew, Peter Morgan, our producers, and all the brilliant directors who made the show such a pleasure to be a part of, thank you. Emma Corrin, you're a force of nature. I love you very much. Thank you to Chris, Zach, and Claire for pointing me in the right direction and believing me from the start. Thank you to my mum, my dad, my brothers, my beautiful girlfriend for putting up with the chaos of this career that I feel incredibly privileged to be a part of. And finally, to my grandparents, my grandmother, who passed a few months ago, and my grandfather, Peter O'Connor, who hopefully will watch this in the morning. Your kindness and loyalty has been the greatest gift. Thank you so much.